Tubi.
Tubi here.
We've got a number of broken down access points on the field. The cause appears to be an EMP attack from a gigantic machine life form. If you encounter any offline access points, please repair them for us.
Understood.
What's up?
I'm looking for something called a dynamic.
A dynamic?
I think they're just... You should see some red hair. 2B. Those twins.
Yes?
Actually...
What do you want?
Easy, Devila. And you don't have to trust every... I'm sorry about...
I need a scanner that can detect...
Yeah.
Here, if you want. That chip should help with your search. It can detect black box signals. You'll hear a sound.
And if it ever bugs you too much, you can always...
Let us know if they're...
And don't think...
Oh, devil.
I've picked up a response on the scanner.
Search target 9S was caught in a large explosion over the water. Proposal. The search for 9S should commence in the flooded region.
Got it. It's fun. You're oddly chatty today.
Affirmative. As a support unit, I am capable of engaging in conversation as necessary. Proposal. 2B should initiate conversation more frequently.
Proposal denied.
Signal detected.
Pod, employ a check module.
We are currently searching. Should you possess it?
Please.
9S. I saw him.
Which direction?
Hard to say.
Thank you.
Target location.
Thank you.
9S should have landed around here.
Alert. Faint black box signal detected. The transmission seems to be coming from an underground cave network.
Dead androids here.
No black box signals detected. Alert. You are moving away from the last known position of Unit 9S.
Wrong route. Better go back and see if there's another one. Would 9S have made it this far inside?
Alert. Possible enemy ambush ahead.
Don't care. What is this?
Analysis. This area is composed of crystal, silicon, and carbon. Further details unknown.
Who built it?
Unknown.
With the corpses.
It is unlikely the Yoha units came this far on their own. Hypothesis. The enemy must have placed them here deliberately. Thank you.
Welcome to my beloved city. I, or we, machine life forms, I suppose, have a keen interest in humanity, love, family, religion, war. The more human records I unearth, the more charmed I am by their complexity. This city is one of many areas I created out of a desire to understand, to know humans. It's grand, don't you think? Almost spiritual. And yet it's currently nothing more than an android graveyard. I seek to learn and adopt all facets of humanity. Some desired love, others family. Only then did I realize the truth. The core of humanity is conflict. They fight, steal, kill. This is humanity in its purest form.
You know nothing about humanity.
Have I offended you, little android? Did I speak ill of your beloved humans? The truth can be so painful. I strive to attain nothing less than the essence of humanity itself. We machines exist in a connected network. We are immortal, invincible. And yet, within all those infinite bits of data, there exists not even the merest flicker of being. Of life, death, even the concept of death, has no meaning. Thus I decided that I shall risk my life in battle. I have severed my connection to the network. Now, let us embrace death. I prepared this just for you. I mean, after all, we all need something to fight for, don't we?
You son of a... I'll kill you!
Yes! That's it. That's the feeling. Pure hate! Come to me!
Come on, let's go home. Damn. 9S really went through hell.
But you're the boss. You want him sent up to command body and all?
Thanks.
Oh.
What?
Nothing, just... Not that I mind or anything. Oh, command needs you to contact...
Got it.
This is 2B. Patch me through to the commander.
Oh, hey, 2B. Roger that. Give me just a second here.
2B. Good job destroying that machine. Upon further analysis, we learned that the machine, codenamed Adam, was responsible for managing half of their entire network. A disruption of this magnitude to their network should weaken the machine significantly.
What's going to happen to 9S?
He'll undergo a full data overhaul up here. Assuming we don't encounter any problems, we're planning to partner him with you again.
Thank you.
In the meantime, I have another mission for you. I've mailed you the briefing. Go ahead and take a look.
Understood. Analyze current trends among the machines. Huh. Something tells me this is going to involve a lot of killing.
Proposal. Procure information from the machine life form known as Pascal.
I suppose he might know something. Pascal, can you hear me?
Oh, hello, 2B. Do you need something?
I need to know if you've seen any new trends or behaviors among the machines.
New trends? Well, 2 days ago, I was contacted by some machines that disconnected themselves from the network. They wanted to discuss a peace treaty.
No kidding.
Apparently, they're seeking to form an alliance of some kind with our village.
If that's what they want, why don't they move in?
I believe they're working on building a colony of their own.
You don't say.
Indeed. Apparently, it's located in the abandoned...
Name loaded. Name loaded.